Today we're gonna look at the Rigland GH5, GH5S cage, and we're gonna see if it's good or not, or okay. It's definitely like a total beefcake. It's very beefy. I didn't really know what to expect, but this is nice. This has a very robust feel. This plate comes out, you mount your camera to this. Well, that's super cool. And then you can slide your camera into the cage without having to unscrew your cage every single time. And then to tighten your camera in there, you just tighten this little guy. That's so smart. That's kind of the struggle I have with my other cage is I'm constantly having to use a screwdriver to unscrew it to get it off. Got a cold shoe up here for a microphone or whatever the heck you want to put on there. There's slots here so you can access your battery. Also, this is an Arca Swiss plate, which is what I use for all my tripod heads, and that just makes everything more simple for me. So this has plenty of thread options. If you want to take a plate like this and mount it on the bottom, you can totally do that. Okay, super awesome feature that I just found on here. So I have this small rig top handle. This right here is a natto rail built right onto the cage. So if you have a natto rail compatible top handle, you can just mount it straight onto the cage without having to buy a separate rail, which is great. That's a great feature. I didn't even know that was on there. There's two RE rosette side mounting options if you want to get custom side handles or grips or whatever you want to put on there. This little guy attaches to the bottom of the cage in this little slot, and there's a magnet in there. You can use this little guy to just unscrew the bracket from the bottom of your camera so you don't have to carry a screwdriver with you. Man, focus. GH5, come on. I can't tell. Focus. Overall, this cage is $90 on Amazon. I'll put a link in the description. If you use that link, I get a small commission. Much appreciated. It's a good cage. It's a little bulky, but it's got really great mounting options. It seems like it's built for efficiency. It's just great if you want to rig your camera out for bigger sets and stuff. I recommend it.